Chucky Flores. Coming up to the stage and the scales now at this time, his opponent, originally from Cuba, now living, training, and fighting out of Miami, Florida, USA, rated as one of the best fighters in the world today, Olympic gold medal champion. As a professional, a perfect record, 17 fights, 17 victories, 11 wins by knockout. He is recognized as the super title holder with the WBA, the reigning and defending undefeated super bantamweight champion of the world, Guillermo El Chaco Rigando. Stepping onto the scales now, Chucky Flores. Two undefeated champions facing off. 122 pounds for the WBA IBO Super Bantamweight World Champion, Moises Chucky Flores. Now stepping onto the scales, rated as one of the top pound-for-pound fighters in the world today, 17 victories without a loss, 17 fights, 17 victories, 11 wins by KO. ...121.5 for the Super Bantamweight World Champion, the super titleist of the WBA, Guillermo El Chacal Rigando! Here they are, face to face, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, somebody's O has got to go right here at the Mandalay Bay, live on HBO pay-per-view, as two world champions face each other for the Super Bantamweight Championship of the World. Chucky Flores, El Chacal, Guillermo Rigando.